Well, police on Grand Bahama investigating what appears to be a suicide that took place on Christmas Day. Police say the unidentified male was found hanging from the ceiling of his Rally Drive home. Officers were called to the area shortly after 1 p.m. where they found the 43-year-old. The remains were taken to the Rand Memorial Hospital where the victim was pronounced dead. Police say the victim was last seen on Thursday shortly after 5 a.m. Foul play is not suspected at this time, but a pathologist report will be conducted to determine the exact cause of death.